Not only am I running a marathon, I'm running a marathon in one of the most isolated countries in the world.
They're actually going to follow me, so I'm not going running on my own.
I was definitely a little worried. You don't know much about this country, you know, nobody does. If I win a gold medal, I mainly win it for me. It was my work. For them, they're winning it for the country.
Everything here is monitored. You will eat this, you will train like this, and you will be the best.
It's like these two parts in my head. The one is telling me, hey, the things you read about this country are not true. On the other hand, I'm like seeing these weird things.
7 a.m., marathon day. There are thousands of people lining up.
Whoa,
this is